I kind of always knew I wanted to go to college. Nobody in my family went to college, and some of them have not even graduated high school. So I just knew that higher education was something that I wanted for myself. When I was looking for programs, I knew that I was interested in film, and that's what I wanted to do. Even though I was intimidated going into like an art field, it was always pretty clear that I was gonna go to Western. It's close to home, the campus is beautiful, and they really do have an amazing film program. I watched a film that came out in 2017 called Call Me By Your Name, directed by Luca Guadagnino, and it clicked. Something that he does that I find really special is he almost makes it feel like you are living in same time with the characters in his films. That just really inspired me, because something really unique about film is you get the opportunity to see places and see people and learn about life experiences that you never would any other way. That really motivated me to want to kind of share my own, but also kind of just dive into that world altogether. So I'll find a lot of the stories I tell are kind of like parent-child relationships. But with my thesis, I wanted to take on a project that felt even more personal. And when my friend pitched this idea to me, I wanted to take it on and write it with her. It's called Rose-Colored Glasses. And it's this kind of like thriller fantasy about these magical glasses. It's a story that takes on the generational effects of domestic violence and kind of the idea of using the glasses as a coping mechanism. And that's something that I have a history with as a child. So just kind of wanted to tell a story about the fact that children are the victims of domestic violence too. In college, there's a lot of growth that you have to go through. My experience at Western has kind of been pushing myself to challenge myself and kind of like seek discomfort in a way, to find these opportunities that I normally never would have done. And I think a lot of that comes from a desire to grow and become like a better person. And there's a lot of opportunity for that at Western. We have this kind of running joke that's a filmaly here, and it's because our program is so tight-knit. And I honestly think that goes for Western across the board. There are so many resources here and people to just kind of help you out. As a first-gen student, I know I leaned on those resources a lot. Without the faculty here at Western, I couldn't imagine where I would be. After leaving the film program at Western, I definitely plan to take my friends that I've made here in the film program and just jump right into the industry together. So I think that's actually really great that I have that support and that we kind of have those plans moving forward. And I'm really excited to see where we go, and just always remembering the time that we had here.